last night I struggled with, you know, what I wanted to do, whether it was, you know, am I really going to walk out on my team and be the only guy, or is there going to be a couple guys? But I woke up to, you know, a text from Kevin Shattenkirk, and he had a bunch of guys out east there, and they wanted to talk, and then I got a text saying Vancouver wanted to talk, and, you know, that I think was more powerful, that it started, the conversation started with white players on other teams wanting to talk, and, you know, I think that's the most powerful thing that happened today. And now you see us all coming together, all opponents here.
Some things are bigger than sports, and you know, there comes a time where, you know, you got to start acting on your word. I mean, you can say and put up signs and have all that stuff, which is great, but you know, at the end of the day, it's, you know, what are we really doing to make a difference? And you know, it's that time for action.
You know, we can talk all we want, but until we do something, it's all just words.
We talked about it in the room this morning, and, you know, obviously realizing the impact it's having on the world and around the sports communities, and obviously, you know, seeing what was going on with basketball and the MLB and everything, that, you know, we talked about as a group. We just all thought it was the best course of action.
It's not an easy subject. It's an awkward subject for a lot of people, and the fact that we're all here together right now, it's going to bring a lot of awareness, and it's going to be a lot of questions asked, and it's going to be able to help everybody educate themselves, educate the people to ask the question, and the fact that everybody is right here with us, standing up together, it's huge. It's a great unity.
I think if you look around this room, there's a lot of white athletes in here, and I think that's the statement that's being made right now for, you know, all these athletes in here to take a stand and say, you know what, we see the problem too, and we stand behind you. The conversation and the statement that's been made is very powerful, especially coming from this league.